stores and stuff, and I asked him, I said, what's the, you know, cheapest thing you have in here? And it was one of their window displays. It was something like $750,000 watch as a window display. And the most expensive thing they had in there was a $13.8 million.
Pensez, préparez-vous pour le décollage. Au revoir à tous.
You'd see Lamborghinis, Bugattis.